So how do you manage your cords within your cubicle? So with a cubicle like this, you have about an inch gap between the surface and the panel. That allows you to take a cord and fish it down. You also have about an inch gap underneath the panel here that you can also fish a cord underneath the panel.